looking to pick up that new Beastly player, but you don't have enough coins, head on over to AOAUE.com. Pick up the cheapest coins on PS4 and Xbox. Use code MTG at checkout for 3% off your order. Yo, what up, guys? Welcome back to another Madden 18 Ultimate Team. As you can see, I went ahead and picked up Tevin Coleman. I think this guy is a great budget back. I mean, he doesn't have the best attributes, but he does have 97 speed. And he's not that expensive either. He's not going to be your elusive back who's spinning and, you know, doing the juke moves and all that stuff. You know, he has 84 trucking, which is, you know, it's all right. You know, but I want to see how the speed look like on Tevin Coleman. So we're going to hop into some gameplay with him. And we're going to see what he can do. Definitely going to throw the ball to him out of the backfield, you know. And we're going to run the rock. We're going to run the rock, man. Let's go. All right, we're starting out on defense. Coming out running the ball with Ezekiel Elliott. Nowhere to go. Let's go. DeMario Davis with the tackle. Nice play right there. Second and 13. He's going to screenplay. I click on and we don't get the interception. Man, Richard Dent is a 98 overall. He should be catching some interceptions off the D-line. Come on, man. Right, third and 13. He's sticking with this formation. He is not getting out of this formation. Right here. He has nowhere to go. We're going to go ahead and pick that one off. Let's go. Nice user interception right there. I just ran right to where I thought he was going to throw the ball and just picked it off. Right here, we coming out running the ball. Tevin Coleman. Ah, we couldn't get the first down, but we're going to go ahead and go for it on 4th and 3. Let's go. Oh, circle's wide open. Wide open dot right there to Brandon Cooks. We're going to go ahead and get down. Now we're going to go ahead and take off with Cam. Let's go, Cam. Nice run right there by Cam. Just like that, we on the board. We capitalize on the interception. And we go ahead and take it in the end zone. Now we're back on defense using DeMario Davis once again. He's just throwing it up in the covers like... What is he looking at? Did you see anybody open on that play? I sure didn't see nobody open. Right here, I'm just sending some pressure at him. And he actually makes a good read. I thought he would have threw it to that drag route, but he actually made a good read right there. Nice play right there. Once again, he's going with this drag. Nothing is open, and Atwater drops the interception. Wow. All right. Okay, let's go. That's me right here. Steve Atwater makes the interception that time. Great play right there. I just clicked on and intercepted the ball because, I mean, the computer just be acting stupid sometimes. Right here, we're going to go ahead and tote this rock one time with Coleman, and we going down the sideline. Can we beat Night Train? No, we cannot. Nice play right there. Great run by Tevin Coleman. 97 speed. I mean, he's not elusive. He's not elusive at all, you know, but he can definitely break away and get off on some runs, some long runs. He got that 97 speed. Once again, we're going right back to Tevin Coleman. If he hold that block. Andre Reed, all you got to do is hold that block and we into the end zone, baby. Third and goal right here. I'm going to look for the high pass. Low ball, actually. Brandon Cooks, wide open in the back of the end zone. Let's go. Just like that, we up 14-0. Let's hop on defense. All right, first and 10 for my opponent. Coming out of his eye formation, look like he is. Lawrence Taylor is a monster, man. If you didn't see the gameplay yesterday, go watch the gameplay. LT is a straight beast. Right here, nothing's open, and he hits his... Dang, man, come on. What's... Bruh, Ken Houston. How you let this man, Dwight Clark, just break that tackle like that? Come on, man. Gotta do better, man. He just running skinny posts. That's what he running. All right, let's go. Let's go. Good play right there, Fletcher Cox. I'm so happy that I got Fletcher Cox, man. I wanted me a great D tackle, man. I mean, Gerald McCoy wasn't bad, but this Fletcher Cox is, he's super good and he's fast. He got 82 speed. Like, that's super fast. All right, we hold him. It's a fourth down. He's just going to go ahead and take his 3 points. And he's going to be down just by 11 points. All right, we're coming out on offense once again. And you already know what time it is. We finna be looking for Tevin Coleman to break one. Oh, let's go. Oh, man. Man, I need some better run blocking receivers, man. I could really be breaking a lot more if I had some better run blocking receivers, but you know, it's all good. Second and two right here, going right back to the run, right up the middle. Dang, man. Good play. 11 rushes, 80 yards right now. 80 yards in the second quarter right now. So we're doing our thing. We're toting the rock right now. We finna go ahead, turn this corner one time with Tevin Coleman. But Derek Brooks is gonna go ahead and push this out of bounds. 12 rushes right there, 114 yards. Tevin Coleman is toting his rock. All right, 3rd and 19 right here. I'm gonna look for this low ball, and we get it in there to Brandon Cooks. Nice catch right there. Nice throw by Cam Newton. Let's go. All right, 1st and goal. Going to Tevin Coleman right out of the backfield. Easy touchdown right there. Tevin Coleman gets into the end zone. Touchdown on the play. Nice play right there. Definitely needed to capitalize on that drive. He went down on us. Got 3 points. And right here, we're going to go ahead and go for the 2-point conversion on him with Evan Engram. Dancing into the end zone. We go up 22-3, and we are in my Super Bowl. This is not his Super Bowl. This is my Super Bowl. And we get the sack. Let's go. Trey Flowers with the sack on the play. 3rd and 16 right here. He's looking for the running back. I'm right there. Oh, my gosh. What am I doing? That's bad. That's bad use. I already knew he was looking for that running back, too, man. I seen him coming out of the backfield. I knew he was there, but that was just bad use by me. Another bad user right there. I stayed on the running back way too long. I stayed on the running back way too long in that play. Once again, he's going right back to the same play. And I'm off, man. Like, come on. User got to be better, man. I'm just off right now. I could have picked that one off, too. 1st and 10. Of course, he went to the hurry up. He's just going to go ahead and run the ball. He's just playing to get 3 points right now. He's just going to let this clock run. He's going to take his 3 points. Going into the half. Just like that. Took his 3 points. Still down a couple touchdowns. Start of the second half. We get the ball. And I'm coming out running the rock. Tevin Cole. Oh, man. Evan Engram, you make that block. We are to the house. But a nice run right there. Right, 3rd and 12 right here. We're going to go ahead and run the rock. Thought about throwing it, but we're going to go ahead and run this rock. And we're going to get the first down. Nice run. Good blocking right there. Good blocking. 18 rushes, 136 yards. Let's go. Once again, going to the run, but this time we're switching it up. We're going to the I formation and hit this power over one time. Nice run right there. Nice run. Good 7-yard gain on that play by Tevin Coleman. I mean, this car, I like this car, man. I actually may put him on my budget squad, my no money spent, because I do like that he has 97 speed. And I mean, that 97 speed can hurt you, you know, no matter what overall you are. I got Barry Sanders, but why not have Barry and Tevin Coleman? I mean, because Tevin Coleman can truck a little bit too, so I wouldn't mind having him. So, I mean, we'll see. And right here,
you stupid.
Dumb play right there. That was just a dumb play by me. I shouldn't even went for it on 4th and 9. I should have just took my points, but hey, why not? I mean, this dude, I mean, he's not gonna beat me. I don't think he can do it. Okay, he died me up. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's get to it. Let's tighten up on defense. Let's tighten up. Gotta get a stop right here. We can't let him go down this field and score right now. Gotta get a stop. He's coming out running the ball with Zeke. Big hit right there by Willie. He's in the hurry-up offense. I guess he got the momentum. He's feeling himself right now, and he's just trying to keep it going. 2nd and 2. Coming right back out in the single back formation. Going some drag routes. I'm right here. Oh, man. Atwater, you got to play that, man. You got to play that much better than that, Atwater. I should have brought him down, too. Right here, I'm going to bring Ken Houston down. Just so he in the box and so none of that stuff can happen again. Nah. Nah, no, sir. Oh, you got to pick that. You got to pick that up. That's an interception. Come on, man. All right, third and goal right here. Got to get a stop. Move my line over just in case he runs. He's not running it. And he throws a drag route and scores a How'd he hang on to that, first of all? He shouldn't hang on to that play, but hey, it is what it is. Just like that, he goes and scores a touchdown. He didn't convert his two-point conversion, so he's still down. Let's go by 10 points. Nice play right there, catching out of the backfield by Tevin Coleman. Like, I mean, this back, he's not a bad back. As we take off through the middle of the field, can we beat Night Train? Night Train Lane is, bro, he done stopped two touchdowns, man. Two long touchdowns I could have had. At Night Train Lane, man, he ain't no joke. But, I mean, overall, to me, this card is good, man. This card is really good. I'm actually going to keep him on this team, too. Because, I mean, I like the card. He's a good card. You definitely, I mean, for the 97 speed, for the price, if you want a fast running back, go ahead and pick Tevin Coleman up. Pick him up. I mean, if you like what he's doing in his gameplay, go ahead and pick him up. Right here, everything's locked, and we're going to get the pick. We get the pick right off the tip by Willie. Hopping back on offense. And right here, we're going to go ahead and run the ball. Of course, to Tevin Coleman. That's what this gameplay is all about. And right here, we finna break one, finally, all the way to the end zone. And we gonna dive in on him. Let's go. Tevin Coleman, all the way to the end zone. Touchdown on the play. Second touchdown of the game. Out here straight balling, doing his thing, man. Like I said, man, I mean, the card is good. I mean, he's not elusive. Can't spin and juke like that. But just running the ball, yeah, he breaking away, breakaway speed, yeah, he good for that. Definitely good for that. All right, first down. He's back. He's back in his hurry-up offense once again. Right here. We're going to go ahead and take that. Let's go. Let's go, man. And that's going to be the ball game, guys. If you enjoyed this video and you like Tevin Coleman, smack a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We got Russell Wilson coming later today. We out.